a 3-in-1 needle puller. Use this part to latch onto the needle. There are two separate thimble parts when it gets tough to push through. There's also a thread cutter, and then you just grab onto that needle and pull it all the way through all of those layers, just like so.